Hi everybody, and welcome back to T-Saints. Back to another episode of Breath of the Wild. Whoops. I'm break open this. Yeah! Apples! And a corn. Screwed. I'm gonna use this one as a tool. I think I only really need one axe. Hello, sir! Woof. Okay, see ya. No longer my problem. Oh my god. It's like a stronghold. Yep. Bad news. They saw me. Or more so heard me. Okay. Maybe they saw me. Oh god, there's two of the blue ones. This axe is really slow. Son of a bitch, I just wasted that swing on you. Okay, it's broken. Excuse me? What? Well then, I meant for that to happen, obviously. All intentional. All part of the plan. Leaked water everywhere. Oh, hello. Okay, he's gone forever. I don't see anything. I'm gonna go straight for Soldier's Claymore. Actually, a broadsword would be better. Oh, fuck! That did not go well. There we go. Okay. No, the giblets! Got the giblet. Oh, all the fires went out. Cool. I think it's because it's raining. Arrow, arrow. Take that steak. Take that. Ow. There we go. Eat something. Axe. Ooh, looks cool down here. And a shit ton of apples. Whoopsie. I need to light it. Wait. I can do that. Aha! Rub the back up a bit. Nice. Okay. What do we got? Holy shit, 37 apples. I'm gonna cook this guy. Cook it with monster parts. Sure, nine. And horn. Ooh, nice. Okay. Five apples. Oops. Doing pretty good. And an acorn for that extra nutty flavor. Oh! Whoa! Nice! I got another five acorns. Let's do that. Four and one. Oh. Only happens once? Oh. Well. I guess just sometimes you get lucky with things. Oops. Oop! God damn it. Fine. Five apples. I swear, things next to me are going out. Like, getting dark. See, in that time it works. It is random. Interesting. Wait a minute. Sure. Make me something magical. Not bad. Sure. Some fruity meat. I'm gonna go just a meat skirt. The one apple. Cook. Perfect. Alright. Want that. Yeah, sure, drop that. Okay. This isn't where I should be going, is it? No, no, don't think so. I do think here, and then paraglide over will be good, though. Went into diving stance. Dueling Peaks Tower. Fuck. That was way harder than I thought it would be to say. Whoa! Whoa, okay. Also, I just kind of thought of something. Oh! Oh, well, never mind. It's all the same, I guess. Wait, why does it say 4 down there? But it says 4... 1... Oh, it must be 4 total. Well, may as well just keep that on, then. Slowly making it. Is that Amiibo thing there? No. I just realized I wasn't saying anything. I just totally zoned out. Just about there. Climbing in this game is a little tedious. But chill. It's fine. There we go. Whoop-boom. Finally here. Got the first of many. level up. Big area. Man, I got a long ways to go. Sheikah Sensor. Racks when you're close to the shrine you might have visited. Oh. Cool. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. Shrine nearby? Really? Is the way the camera's facing? Oh no, it's the way I'm... It's the way I'm walking. It's definitely that way. There's things I want to explore. Like the fire that was over there. Screw it, I'm going towards the fire. Yeah, I'll go towards the fire, then I'll go that way. Oh wait, I'd also placed a marker over there for... a shrine I saw. Let's see here. Where is that marker I placed? Oh, that marker's over there. Oh, that's not even in this area. Okay, maybe I will go that other way then. Okay, that smoke's back though. Gotta go see that. Guy's just dancing over there. What's that? I see a little rock. A little rock that looks out of place here. You. Why are you out of place? It's something. Obvious answer. Bad news. That wasn't the answer. I don't know then. Now where was that smoke? Oh. Excuse me. Oh, hey. Friendo. Hey there. How's it going? Okay. Oh, Gira. I don't have that many rare things. I mean, I don't really want either of these. I don't want to get rid of these. Oh, okay. Ooh, hearty truffle. Rock salt. I'm good. Thanks, buddy. I like your hut. I already got an axe. Okay. Where were we? That way was telling me a shrine. And I can use that, to follow that road to go up to Kakariko Village. Oh yeah, that's right, I have to save my money. fairies need money in this game. Squirrel! God damn it, everybody flew away. Or ran away, I guess. Ooh, what's that? A sign. What's that? Damn it. Breed design. Do only peak stable. Huh. Alright. Well, next time on Tea Stains, we will get ourselves. Well, take out that first. And find that shrine that was bleeping at us over there. Oh, wait, I remember that where that one is. Well, we'll get to that shrine. And it'll be a good time. So, see you guys then. Bye.